Hello again. I'm here in a peaceful public protest near Medway County Court. All what I want is to see my son, who is not allowed to see his dad by cruel children Medway services. Reason is that my son says he is loyal to his dad. He never speaks bad about his father. He wants to go back home. And that is the reason for a social worker not to allow him to see his dad. Another reason is to stop contact. Another reason was that I tried to discuss with my son his rights, his children's rights. I tried to discuss with my son UN Convention of Children's Rights, a document which was approved by the British government. Social worker obviously doesn't have the same view as British government. I'm not sure from which country she came to UK, but obviously she has different views. So she thinks this document is inappropriate for a child to know, because it would prevent him to settle in a foster care if he knows his rights. So amount of sufferings which social worker brought to me and my son is incredible. He's not allowed to call me, not allowed to email me. I'm not allowed even come to his school, and I did nothing wrong. Not me, not my son did nothing to deserve it. There are no perfect parents, no perfect children, but here am I. I'm not an alcoholic, I don't use drugs, I don't smoke, own my home. I'm not convicted, you see. If I were abuser, if I made something wrong, I'll be arrested and I'll be in prison. So my 13-year-old son, Dutch national, has been taken from me by force, by Medway Children's Services, against advice of his GP, and he is being forcefully kept in a known location. So I demand to see my son. I have not seen him for 2 months. For last year, I saw my son probably maybe 6-7 hours. Medway Children's Services tried to manipulate me and my son. They say if you accept he's in the foster care till 18 years old, you can see your son more. This is a disgusting attitude of Medway Children's Services. I'll be protesting here quite often till I will see my son. I will try to appeal to a general public to get support. This protest is being broadcasted via Twitter, will be available 24 hours in the public domain. So I demand to see my son. That's all what I want. There is no any human laws, no any humanity to prevent father to see his son. I'm his single carer. And if people involved have no any shame, I will try to elicit this shame from a general public. Let my son come home. Please follow us on Twitter. Let my son come home. There is a documentary which is in the public domain. As I said, my son is not allowed to have access to his solicitor. He was recently assessed by a solicitor who said, well, being 13 and a half, he can't give instructions. This is it. I would say, to use this word, it's a scam. How it is possible that a child 13 years old cannot give instructions? Of course, his wishes, his feelings very clear. So they just tried to drag my son to stay in a foster care, beyond any humanity, beyond any laws, you see. they accused me that my father was in ghetto. My father, 84 years old, he is a Holocaust survivor. So they accused me that my father was in ghetto. So now my son, after 70 years after the war, he has to go in a foster care because his grandfather was in ghetto during the war. I mean, do you see, it's beggars belief what these people do. Obviously, psychologist expert, she got quite handsome amount of money for this so-called assessment. I mean, maybe 5,000 grand, so she can easily write whatever she wants for this money. It was endorsed, unfortunately, by courts, by Children's Service, and they simply do not let me see my son. So I will appeal to general public just to get some support, because it looks like some sort of kidnapping. He wants to come back home. I want to see my son, and I'm not allowed to do it. And they, you know, threaten me with the prison, threaten me with this. I'm here. I'm not worried to go to prison, but the question for what? So they sent me to prison because I want my son will see his single carer, his father. I talked to the police. Police is fine with my protest. Everything is legal. They worry because they are worried. They want to cover themselves. That's what they're worrying. What they do to my son is beggar's belief. And they know perfectly well truth will come out. And the truth is, we gave interview to Russia Today. There were two documentaries about us. Truth is that I went to European Parliament to protest against disgusting attitude of Medway Children's Services. This is the truth. So they want to keep him as a hostage in the foster care to prevent me from further peaceful protests. That's what they do. It won't work anyway. Not me, not my son. He will not be blackmailed. So I respectfully ask. Representative of Kafkaz to follow his professional duty and to put interests of my child on the first place and to facilitate meeting of my son with his father. Name of Kafkaz worker is Rob Cooper, so I kindly and respectfully ask Rob Cooper, I know he is not here, but I hope he will get message via social media. Please kindly talk to social children's services. I want to see my son. It's not much to ask. For last year, I saw him maybe 8 hours. That's how they make settling in a foster care. That's what they do. See, like some animal, settle to a new owner. Yeah? Nice, isn't it? It is disgusting. So please follow me on Twitter. Let my son come home. You will see documents, all information about me, about my son. There is the links to documentaries. I do everything legal, I have no problem with the law. So, but if they have different views, I'm here, they can arrest me, put me to prison, I have no problem about it. It's all been broadcasted on Twitter now, being in public domain during 24 hours. So, and I'll be make this protest till I will see my son. It is not much to ask. A question arises, why your son was taken, yeah. Absolutely, fair enough. What I can say, of course, no perfect parents, no perfect children, but here am I, in my mind, not alcoholic, not some drug addict, not, you know, I mean, abuser. If I'm an abuser, I would be in prison. I would be convicted. But police has no problem with me whatsoever. So they sit now my son in a foster care. Foster care gets handsome amount of money for him every week, right? We are Dutch nationals. So just to explain people to which extent it all can go, that children's services, they want seriously to get his Dutch passport in their possession, you know? To take passport of a foreign country just as easy as that. Isn't it crazy? So they seriously want to call the Ministry of Foreign Affairs of Holland and to demand passport of my son. It's absolute madness. This is a placard which I kindly ask people to watch. I'm afraid in the future I will have to give the same information because it's not much new. to say except of, I want to see my son. Not much to ask. I'm missing my son. I resent this social worker who said, the reason you cannot see your son because he is loyal to his father. He wants his, he never speaks bad about his dad. That's the reason to keep him in the foster care. This social worker, she came from quite distant land, from quite distant continent. So she said, I think she took her habits of some totalitarian country where she is from, and she tries to put these values here. But this is UK, it is not some country with a totalitarian regime. And these views should not find support. So I strongly resent this attitude of children's services to my son. I want my son back home. I want to see my son. It's not much to ask. I would say even convicted prisoners has more rights than my son and myself. This is shame and disgrace. And I respectfully ask, we want justice. I ask judiciary to give us justice. Ask the Kavkaz employee, Rob Cooper, kindly assist me to see my son. Because the reason what they give, there is no reason. They seriously say, because I discuss with my son UN Convention of Human Rights, I cannot see my son. Yeah, this is a disgrace. I demand to see my son. I'll be here till I will see my son. And if someone wants to put me in prison for that, I want to see my son. I'm here. I'm ready. And I will name and shame everybody who humiliates and tortures my son. Shame on you. And I will be giving names also. All names in the public domain. There is no any secrets here. Documents in the public domain. Judgment in the public domain. So if someone wants to cover themselves, they will not succeed. Let my son come home.